Alright guys, so what I got here is a survival blowgun. I made it myself. It's wrapped in paracord. So I got this idea off of Grant Thompson. You probably know who he is. If you don't, go check out his channel. So it's the same idea. I just took it, the thing, and I wrapped it in paracord. And then in between that, I wrapped it in twine. And I put some electrical tape right here. So I'm going to do a tutorial about this in the next video. But what it shoots is this bullet. And it just goes right in here. You know? Goes pretty far. Then what I did was, so it's like this. And what I did on the bottom, I overwrapped it. I overlapped it. And I made a fire kit. It has all the essential stuff for making a fire. So this is about 50 feet of cord on here. Corded, then like, I don't know how much is in between the twine wrapped. But it's a good thing. I'm going to show you how to make it in another video. I just wanted to show you, introduce it to you. So it shoots pretty good darts. This is for survival. So this is fire kit, like 25 feet of cord, or does it 50? I don't remember. I got some tape over here, all survival stuff. I'm gonna show you how to make it in another video. I just want to show you this. So, yep. Thanks for watching.